श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस व्हाट इज सीरीज, राइट? व्हाट इज सीरीज? द हेडिंग इज सीरीज। व्हाट इज सीरीज? फर्स्ट द सम ऑफ द टर्म्स, sum of the terms, sum of the terms of a sequence, of a sequence, of a sequence is called series, is called series. How to add this, that we are going to discuss, right? For example, let's A1, comma A2, comma etc. AN be the sequence, right? Be the sequence of real numbers, sequence of real numbers. Then the real numbers. A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus etc. is defined as the series of real numbers. Got it, children? Series of real numbers. Got it? If it is finite, the series is finite, we call it as finite series. If it is infinite, we can call it as infinite series. Right? Now I'm going to discuss how to add the sequences. Sequence that we call it as how to add the sequences that sequence, sorry, how to add the sequence that we are going to discuss, right? Now, the series whose terms are in AP. AP in the sense what? Common difference or equal. Common difference or equal, right? A series, first I will give the definition, then I will explain, right? A series whose terms, PE or MS terms, Or in AP, that is arithmetic progression, is called arithmetic series. Arithmetic series. Got it? Arithmetic series. When we can say it is arithmetic progression, if the common difference are same throughout the series, right? Now, let the terms how it should be in AP. Let A, comma A plus B, comma A plus 2B, comma etc. be the arithmetic progression. That we call it as AP, arithmetic progression. Right. Now, how to find the nth term of an AP? Already we discussed, right? Nth term of an AP. Nth term of an AP is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. A plus N minus 1 into D. Here, what is your A? A means first term. A is represented first term. N. Number of terms. D, common difference. D is nothing but common difference. How to find common difference? Second term minus first term, right? Second term minus first term. For example, before entering the series, First, I will give an example, right? 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. What it is? Sum of the sequences, right? This one we call it as series. When I ask you to add, means immediately you can add, right? How many terms are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should be represented as capital S. 5 terms. That is the meaning, right? How to add? Easily you can add it, right? 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. It is a finite series. It is a simplest series. So you can add easily. Suppose if the series is lengthy. Suppose the series is lengthy. Sometime it may be infinite. That time the mathematician introduced the formula is Sn equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Got it? If the series is infinite, if the series is such a lengthy, that time the mathematician introduced Sn equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Another formula is also there, n by 2 into a plus a into n minus 1 into d. A plus n minus 1 into d. Sorry, children. Now, this should be replaced by L, last term of an AP. L is represented last term of an AP, right? Using this, we are going to find out the sum of the given series in the exercise 2.6. Now you see, you have to say the formula one time, children. You should say along with me. Yeah, Sn equal to n by 2 into bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d, or n by 2 into a plus L. A is represented first term, L is represented last term, right? Now I'm going to enter into the exercise 2.6. Now you see question number 1. Find the sum of the following. Find the sum of the following. 3, 7, 11, etc. up to 40 terms. The sequence is given, right? Now we are going to write it in terms of series, right? Series means you should add addition symbol, that's it, right? 3 plus 7 plus 11 plus etc. plus 40, sorry, up to 40 terms. That is the meaning, right? The given I converted in this format. Then only you know you want to apply Sn formula. First you should gather what are the things we need to substitute in the formula. N equal to 40. A equal to 3. What is D? I said second term minus first term. 7 minus 3 equal to 4, right? 11 minus 7, 4. If the common difference are same only, we can call it as the thing is arithmetic progression, right? Now, what do you want to find? Yes, 40. If the sequence is such a lengthy, you should adapt the formula, right? Yes, 40 equal to 40 by 2 into, that is, first you should write the formula, then it is easy to substitute, right? Sorry, children. Yes, n equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Yes, 40 equal to 40 by 2 into 2 into 3 plus 40 minus 1. The common difference is 4. Now, 220s are. Got it? Now you see, which is equal to 20 into 6 plus 39 into 4. multiply and see 39 fours are 36, 3, 12, 156. 20 into 6 plus 156, which is equal to 20 into 162. Right, 20 into 162. Now you can multiply. 2 twos are 4, 12, remaining 1, 2 ones are 2. 2 plus 1, 3, 1, 0 you should add. What is S40? 3,240. Right, I gave an example, right? Sorry children, I gave an example. What example I gave? Finite series I gave. That is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. Right, S5 equal to what I wrote here? S5. That is sum of the terms. Whether it is correct or not, we have to check using this formula. Right, S5 equal to 5 by 2 into what it is there, you see, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 4, 4 plus, sorry, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 4, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, right? N is 5, 15 by 2. Got it? Sorry, children. Sorry. Sorry, children. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5. Right. That is 15. 5 by 2, yes, 5 equal to, that is SN formula, you have to apply. 2 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15. You can add it easily, right? 15. You can add it easily, the sum. Whether it is correct or not, you have to check the formula, right? See, using the formula, you have to check. S5 equal to 5 by 2 into, what is your A? A is 1 plus 4. What is your D? Any idea? Yeah, what is your D? 1, because second term minus first term. Now, what can you get using 5 by 2 into 2 plus 4? 5 by 2 into 6, 2 threes are, which is equal to 15. Got it, children? If it is a finite, if it is a simplest, you can add it easily. I gave a formula, right? Whether the formula is correct or not, we check the thing. What I arrived here, 15, the same answer I arrived using the formula also. Right, children? For your verification, I did, right? Now, you should go to the second subdivision. What it is, second subdivision? Anyone have to read? 102, 97, 92, etc. Up to 27 terms. Right? Up to 27 terms. The common difference may be positive or negative or decimal or fraction. Second subdivision. 102, 97, 92, etc. up to 27 terms. Right? Here, which is your first term? Which is your first term? A equal to 102. What is your N? N equal to 27. What is your D, I say? Second term minus first term. So, what is your common difference? Minus 5. Positive, negative, do the subtraction and put the greater number symbol. Sn equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. On and off, you have to recall the formula, you have to write the formula, right? That is important. Now, S27 equal to 27 by 2. Into 2 into 102 plus 27 minus 1 into minus 5, which is equal to 27 by 2. 2 into 102, how much? 204 plus 26 into minus 5, right? 27 divided by 2, 204 minus how much? 130 minus 130. The multiplication and all you know very well, right? 6 5s are 33, 2 5s are 10, 4. What is your result now? Yes, 27 equal to 27 by 2, then 4, 7, 1. Got it? Sorry, 74 only. Sorry, children. 74 only. 130 plus 74. Now you see, 2, 3 are 7 are. 27 into 37. 7, 7 are 49, 4. 21, 25, 14, remaining 1, 6, 7. So, what is your result? 999 is your result. What is it, children? It is easy to add the series. Sorry, it is easy to add the sequence. Now, second one you see. Sorry, children. Third subdivision, 6 plus 13 plus 20 plus etc. plus 97. Here you cannot add directly, right? First you should know what is n. Then only it is easy to add the series using the formula. How to find n? N equal to L minus A by D plus 1. This and all you know. What is your last term? 97. What is your first term? 6. Common difference 13 minus second term minus first term. So what is your result here? 7 plus 1. Now 91 by 7 plus 1. 7, 13, sir. So your n equal to 14. Your n equal to 14. How many terms are there? 14 terms are there. Now, yes, 14 equal to 14 by 2 into. I told you how to write the formula first, right? Don't forget 2a plus n minus 1 into d. The previous and all you don't want to find n because already it is given as 40 terms, 27 terms. Here they didn't mention anything so that you are using the n formula and find out what is n. 2 into 6 plus 13 into, that is 14 minus 1, 13. 13 into 7, which is equal to 14 by 2 into 12 plus 91. 14 by 2 into how much? 103. Now, 103 into 14. 12 remaining 1, 4, 3, 0, 1. So, 2, 4, 4, 1. Which is equal to 1442 divided by 2. Equal to 721. How much? The sum of the given thing is how much? We are 721. Therefore, yes, 14 equal to 721. How many terms are there in the given series? 14 terms. What is different? Then did you understand or not? I'm going to move to question number 3. Right? First I am going to do 3. After that I will move to 2. Question number 3. You feel it is easy. Right? Question number 3. Find the sum of first 28 terms of an AP whose nth term is 4n minus 3. Nth term given, nth term equal to 4n minus 3. Right? What is nth term? How to represent nth term? An equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. That is given as 4n minus 3. First we have to substitute n equal to 1. What is first term, second term? Like that we want to find. What is first term? A1 equal to 4 into 1 minus 3. What it is? 4 minus 3 equal to 1. Second term, A2 equal to 4 into 2 minus 3. 8 minus 3, which is equal to 5. Right? N should be replaced by 1, 2, 3, like that. It is a natural number only, right? 4 into 3 minus 3, which is equal to 12 minus 3, 9. Right? 12 minus 3, 9. Now, they are asking first 28 terms, right? Then you have to find out what is A28. 4 into 28 minus 3 equal to 28 into 4. How much? 32, 3, 8, 1, 1, 2. 1, 1, 2 minus 3, which is equal to 109. What is, children? Now I am going to find out what is S28. Right? S28. Now you have to write the sequence first. Right? What is the sequence? You got 1, 5, 9. Like that you should. What is the common difference between these two? 5 minus 1, 4. 9 minus 5, 4. So it is in the form of AP. You can get the sum of this. Right? What should be the next? 9 plus 4, 13, etc. 109, right? But I want what is n? N equal to 1, already it is given as n equal to 28, right? Whether it is correct or not, we should check. 109 minus 1 divided by 4 plus 1, which is equal to 108 divided by 4 plus 1. Got it? Now you see 4, 2 are 8, then 28, 7 are equal to 28. Everything it is there, right? N is there, L is there, A is there. So I gave you two formulas, right? What are the two formulas? Anyone? Yeah, very good. N by 2 into A plus L. Either you can use 2a plus n minus 1 into d also, right? Anything. Now, what is your n? 28 by 2. What is your a? 1. What is your l? We got 109. Now, whether did you feel easy, children? Did you like this? Yeah. Once if you like only, it is easy. Yes, 28 equal to 28 by 2 into 110. 2, 5, 5 are, right? Now, 28, 55 have to multiply. 44, 10 remaining, 1, 10, 11. So, your answer is 1540. S28 equal to 1540. If nth term is given, how to find the sum of the sequence? Got it, children? Yeah. Now, which one we want to do? You people should say, then I'll start with that. Right? Shall we go to question number 5? Yeah. Question number 5. Which other things are easy, that we will finish off first, right? Question number 5. What it is given, you see, question number 5, the 104th term and the 4th term of an AP are 125 and 0. That is, A104 is equal to 125, A4 equal to 0, right? A104 means what it is? A plus 130 into D equal to 125. A4 is nothing but A plus 3D equal to 0. Got it, children? Say yes or no? A plus N minus 1 into D. Now, here you have to do the subtraction. You will get the result of D. Cancel. 100D is equal to 125. D is equal to 125 divided by 100. 25 fours are, I told you, D can be positive, negative, fraction or decimal. Here your D is fraction. Then you want to find what is A. What is your A? They are asking find the sum of first 35 terms, right? Now what is your A? A equal to, you have to substitute in any one of the equation, right? A equal to minus 3D, shall I? A plus 3D equal to 0, no? In that I am going to substitute. Minus 3 into 5 by 4. This is equal to minus 15 by 4. You have first term, you know the common difference. Then they are expecting 35 terms. That means you know what is N. N equal to 35. S 35 equal to 35 divided by 2. What is your A we found here? 2 into minus 15 by 4 plus 34 into 5 by 4. Right. You have to write the formula, children. Sn equal to n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now, 35 by 2 bracket minus 30 by 4 plus 170 by 4. What did I didn't cancel? If the denominator are same, I can add or subtract easily, right? It is equal to 35 by 2 into 140 divided by 4. 140 divided by 4. Now you can divide. See here, 2 twos are 4. Here it becomes 70. 2 35s are. Got it? 35, 35s are, you can multiply easily, right? 35, 35, 25, 25 means easiest way I will tell you. 5, 5s are how much? 25. Then what should be the next number of 3? 4. So, 3, 4s are 12. Got it, children? Say yes or no? 35 into 35 equal to, I will tell you, 5, 5s are 25, right? What is the next number of 3? 4. 3 fours are 12. Now, the result is 1225 divided by 2. You don't want to convert into fraction, decimal. Let it be as such. Got it? Say yes or no. If you want, you should convert. Otherwise, you don't want to disturb the number. Right? Now, if you want, I will do it here. 6, 2, 1, 2.5. This multiplication applicable for 25 for 25. The square of the numbers, that is 35 square, 45 square, 55 square, right? Now you understood or not? Now S35 equal to S35 equal to 612.5. Got it, children? I'm going to summarize the formulas alone. You have to be very careful. An equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. This is for nth term of an AP, right? N equal to L minus A by D plus 1. For finding the number of terms, use this formula. Sn equal to N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. One more formula is there. Sn equal to N by 2 into A plus L. If you know the last term and the first term, you can adapt the formula what I said at the end, right? Thank you, children. You have to go through the sum. If you have any doubt, you should ask me. I will explain, right? I don't mind to explain how many times if you ask, right? Thank you, children.